Good morning, class. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to do our English work, in which we will do is and are. I told you where we use is and where we use are. That if there is only a one thing, we will use is. And if there is more than one thing, we will use are. So getting it? So today we are going to do this work. So you all have to follow my instructions. Let's start. Okay? Okay, so class, take up your English notebook. Write class work. If you write here, is and are. So write like this. Is and are. Okay. So first of all, write is and are for sentence. This, dash, a brush. B-R-U-S-H. Okay, so we will draw here brush like this. Okay, so draw like this and fill the color also. So you have to fill the color like this. Okay, now this dash a brush. This is a single brush. Then what will come here? This is. This is a brush. Okay. Now make point number 2 and write these these dash pins. Pins. Okay. So now we will draw pins like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So these are the pins. So what will come here? These are pins. Okay. Because there are more than one thing. So these are pins will come here and color also. Okay, now make point number 3 like this. This THIS dash a flag. FLAG. So we will draw one flag here like this. So draw one flag like this and fill the color also. So fill the color like this. This is a flag. What will come here? Is. Okay. Why? Because there is only a one flag. Getting it? So now coming to the next one. Make point number 4 and write these dash bows. So we will make bows now. 1, 2, and fill the color also now. So now what will come here? These are bows. What will come here? These are bows because there is more than one bows. Okay. So now do this work in your notebook and send me the picture of your work done through WhatsApp. Okay. So all of you have to do this work. This is a brush. These are pens. This is a flag. These are bows. Okay, class, now we will do some orals and we will do today one rhyme, which name is months in the year. Okay, so the name of your rhyme is months in the year. So all of you have to repeat with me. Let's start. January, February, March. January, February, March. The cold is harsh. The cold is harsh. April, May, June. April, May, June. Summer will be over soon. Summer will be over soon. July, August, September. July, August, September. Rain we love to remember. Rain we love to remember. October, November, December. October, November, December. Time to take out coats and furs. Time to take out coats and furs. Okay, so once more time. January, February, March. The cold is hard. April, May, June. Summer will be over soon. July, August, September. Rain we love to remember. Rain we love to remember. October, November, December. October, November, December. Time to take out coats and furs. Time to take out coat and furs. Okay, students, so you all have to repeat this and you have to learn it. Then you also make a short video clip and send it to us. Okay, class? Bye!